Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another subscription box, another unboxing. This time it's gonna be a box for August, and my Macy beauty box just arrived. It's this one right here. Let's see what's in this box. So far I saw some spoilers for this box and it's not the best one, but let's see, maybe you like this one. Let me know what do you think about the box usually. And I'm gonna try to make the videos as short as I can, because I'm planning to film a couple more boxes after this one. So let's go ahead and see what's in the Macy for August. Here is the box with pink paper, and here is the card. The card for August has, as usually, the $5. Is the $5 every month, probably, because I never use them. I don't know exactly. We have the products in here. As every month, we have six samples. And here is the way the card looks for August. Let's see what we have in here. I'll take this out. We have the products not in the bag this time. And here is the bag right here. Let me take the plastic one first. This time we have a holographic bag. I don't know how well you can see this one. It's clear with that holographic light. It's a pretty one. And we have here a lipstick, a face spray, and an eye cream, which is a cute bag. Let's see what are the products in this one. As I said, as usual, the pink paper. And the first, I'm gonna keep the card with me. Maybe I have information. Yeah, I have the prices for those. The first product, it's Urban Decay All Nighter Long Lasting Makeup Setting Spray. Is this one, and seems to come often in inboxes right now, this month, and in July also. Urban Decay Setting Spray. This one is a must for long days and even long nights. This setting spray will keep your makeup looking fresh up to 16 hours. So far, this is my favorite makeup setting spray from everything I used. This one in a full size, it's $32. So, not bad. We have a Lancome product. And this one is L'Absolu L'Aquaire. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. Probably this one is a lip product. Lip in B Unique is the shade. Lightweight and long wearing, this formula offers the feel and shine of a gloss combined with the pigment of a lipstick. This one is $26. The size is very, very tiny. Let me swatch this for you. Is this pink shade, almost the same color with the paper that comes usually. Lancome lip gloss. Then we have in here, the next item in here, it's this is Origins Clear Improvement Charcoal Honey Mask, which looks like this, is this size right here. This mask's natural ingredients will combat impurities, unclog pores, and nourish the skin. Full size $34. Another good brand. We have from Juicy Couture a perfume sample in week, whatever. Juicy Couture, here is the scent of this. Is the dead vial sample, as usually. This month's signature scent will have you saying Yui, whatever if you say it like this, to its sweet notes of watermelon, pear, and jasmine. Sounds good to me. It smells very, very fresh, I would say. I like the scent of this, it's not very strong. So we'll see about this one. We have also an 8 Cosmetics product. This one is Confidence in an Eye Cream and is this size. another brand that comes often in boxes. Say goodbye to dark circles, fine lines, and puffy under eye with this nourishing formula. The full size, it's $38. If this guy will come out, doesn't want to. Some products are so hard to take out. Here is the size of this one, but as you can see, it's not much inside because it's just the packaging is quite big for an ice cream, but the product itself, it's not too much in there. And the last one in here, we have a Tony Moly face mask. This is Master Lab Intense Hydrating Hyaluronic Acid, which looks like this. About this one, Nude Seal technology allows this mask to cling to every contour on the face, so its hyaluronic acid can even penetrate the skin, deliver intense hydration. This one is $4. Also, they give you tips how to use those products. So far, what I like the most in this month is the Urban Decay Setting Spray. Also, we have a Lancome lip gloss. We have Tony Moly face mask. IT8 Cosmetics Confidence in a Cream. It's the eye cream. And the Origin mask. And the Juicy Couture perfume sample. So far, and this one smells way better now. And I can feel the scent of watermelon, which is nice. As I said before, if you want to know something about those products, just let me know and I'll put them in the samples of the week. Even if I'll change the way I'm picking products, I will always be happy to do a review for you. So that's all in this May bag. I like the bag also. If I find it, is this this bag for this month. So yeah, that's kind of all. Let me know what do you think about this month box. Probably not my favorite month. I think last month or 2 months ago was the best boxes in the last month. But anyway, I still like some products in here. Let me know what do you think about that. I will see you very soon. You have a great day. If you didn't enter those giveaway, you can find them on my website, though I have 2 small giveaways open right now, and I will have more in this month, as I said before. Thank you so much for watching. You have an amazing day. Bye bye.